In March 2002, the Rockhot launch vehicle blasts off from the Plesetsk spaceport. In orbit, it deploys its payload, NASA's Twin Grace satellites. Pushing satellite science to new limits, Grace can locate places on Earth where gravity is different.
You would think that the Earth's gravity field is even, but it's not.
Everything on Earth has mass, pulling on the satellites above them with gravity. The bigger the geological feature, the greater the mass, and the larger the gravitational anomaly.
Gravitational anomalies have a lot of applications, and they're used for looking for oil and gas, for minerals, for water, things that may produce earthquakes or affect earthquake response.
But when the Grace satellites pass over an obscure corner of Antarctica known as Wilkes Land, the strange data they beam down makes geophysicist Ralph von Fries sit up and take notice.
Suddenly the gravity is just jumping out of sight. I can't believe this. This can't be.
Something buried deep within this fortress of solitude is reaching 300 miles into the atmosphere and acting like a tractor beam, pulling the satellites down.
The question is, what is it?
It's under so much ice, there's no way for us to see what it is.
Such a massive gravitational pull is worrying. Some commentators fear a mega volcano may be concealed under Wilkes Land.
Certain kinds of magmas from deep in the Earth's mantle contain high amounts of iron. Such an eruption beneath the ice could certainly bring heavy, high-density material at least to the near-surface levels.
But investigator Ralph von Fries is not convinced.
When you have volcanic activity, that adds mass to the crust. And we see that the crust is thin in Wilkes Land. And so this can't be a volcanic feature.